One of the biggest challenges of operating cold storage facilities is managing your energy costs. And understanding how false detections of high-speed doors impact your daily operations. Doors that are prone to false detections or that remain open for extended periods of time can severely impact a facility's energy efficiency. BEA's laser-based industrial sensor, the LZR-WIDESCAN, provides unique features that include an internal heater that keeps the sensor from frosting over, background independence reducing false detections, and the ability to define where the presence field is triggered, leading to smoother operations.
My name is Dave Demby. I'm the owner of the facility. We needed a high-speed door to be able to control the temperature from the outside and also from the dock area, because our freezer temperature is 6 below 0 and we need to maintain that. So we utilized a high-speed roll-up door for that process. And we've had some difficulty with one instance for certain, because we've got two doors in close proximity to one another. And we were having a problem with the doors activating because the forklift was going into the other door, but because of the closeness of the two doors, the activators were indicating that both doors needed to open. So we contacted the folks to put in a different system for us, and they've been able to install the laser technology, which has solved that problem and is doing a good job for us. And I think as we go forward, that's the technology that we need on these kind of high-speed roll-up doors. We're happy with their operation.
With cross-traffic rejection and advanced detection zones, BEA's LZR-WIDESCAN can help make operations in your facility safer, more streamlined, and energy efficient.